Published 10:50 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 23rd of March 2018, updated 15:45 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 23rd of March 2018. A mountain beauty spot has been blighted by a huge pile of dumped sofas, fridge freezers, dirty diapers and rubbish. Described as fly tipping on an industrial scale by furious locals, the mounds of abandoned furniture and litter are blighting the picturesque countryside that overlooks stunning views of the mountain range in Brecon Beacons National Park. Nearby homeowners in Merthyr Tydfil, South Wales, have logged more than 2,000 complaints to authorities in just 1 year over the jaw-dropping mess. A mountain beauty spot is blighted with rubbish and dirty discarded furniture in Merthyr Tydfil, South Wales. The mounds of abandoned furniture and litter are blighting the picturesque countryside that overlooks stunning views of the mountain range in Brecon Beacons National Park. The rubbish has been dumped on the once scenic route between Merthyr Tydfil and CWM Bargoed's use in Forsyth. 59, says the fly tipping is now the worst she has ever seen since moving to her rural home 7 years ago. Mrs. Forsyth, who lives in a bungalow on farmland with her husband George, 67, said, "It should be such a beautiful place, but this just ruins it. We are ashamed to have family visit us because it is just shameful. You can't even get past the rubbish on the road some days." Mrs. Forsyth says kitchen sinks, old tires and bedroom furniture are now a familiar sight behind her bungalow home. Mrs. Forsyth is calling for the council, who owns the road that runs through the common land, to install cameras and carry out patrols to stop fly tippers. The outraged woman said, "It's out of sight, out of mind, and because the authorities don't have to look at it, nothing has been done." Nearby homeowners in Merthyr Tydfil, South Wales, have logged more than 2,000 complaints to authorities in just 1 year over the jaw-dropping mess. Merthyr Council insisted tackling the issue was a priority, but say it's the responsibility of the landowner to clear the rubbish. Susan Forsyth, pictured, 59, says the fly tipping is now the worst she has ever seen since moving to her rural home 7 years ago. Mrs. Forsyth, who lives in a bungalow on farmland with her husband George, 67, said, "It should be such a beautiful place, but this just ruins it." She continued, "Where we live is beautiful and it should be kept that way. We need cameras and patrols up here to stop people doing it." The rubbish has been dumped on the route between Merthyr Tydfil and CWM Bargoed. Merthyr Tydfil council officers can now serve a £400 fixed penalty notice for those caught in the act, after 2,045 complaints were lodged since April 2017. Councillor Andrew Berry said, "It's domestic waste, it's commercial waste, and people come all over to dump rubbish here. This is a beautiful area with lakes and hills, but there's a mindless minority who think it's okay to dump rubbish here." Merthyr Tydfil council officers can now serve a £400 fixed penalty notice for those caught in the act, after 2,045 complaints were lodged since April 2017. Bloated diapers littler the side of the road, which has been called industrial fly tipping by outraged locals. Even children's toys have been carelessly dumped on the side of the road, along with soda cans. Councillor Andrew Berry said, "It's domestic waste, it's commercial waste, and people come all over to dump rubbish here." Mr. Berry said plans were underway to clean up the area. Merthyr Council insisted tackling the issue was a priority, but say it's the responsibility of the landowner to clear the rubbish. A spokesman for Merthyr Council said, "We are still achieving our target of 100% of fly tipping cleared off council-owned land within 5 working days. Although we only remove waste from council-owned land, we investigate all incidents of fly tipping. However, it is the responsibility of the landowner to remove any waste deposited on their